this embossing powder, and this is the distress glaze.